Yes, yeah. You don't
look,
see it.
What's happening?
What's happening? Making history with a live shot.
It's a group.
Yeah. And we have a reason for this.
Yes.
Because we have some really exciting news to announce today. Starting on March 16th, KX News is launching a new 30-minute newscast.
Yep, and Becky Farr right here is going to be anchoring it. This is awesome, Becky.
Yes, yes, I'm getting my own show, guys. I'm moving to the big leagues. Oh, thank you. Thanks.
Erin, the hug. I beat you. I gave her a hug earlier.
Why would you do that?
I just wanted to
do that.
I wanted to one up you, but it's great news.
It is, yeah.
It's sad news for us, but it means Becky gets to sleep in. And there's good news for you, too.
Yes, it is. It's good news all around, other than, of course, leaving the morning team. So this show will launch on March 16th, and I'm really excited. It's going to air at 9 o'clock Monday through Friday on the Dakota CW. So it's more news and it's earlier news. So if you'd like to go to bed before 10 o'clock, which I know a lot of you do, you can always catch that 9 o'clock show on the CW. It's going to expand the amount of local news that we can bring to people. So it's really important that we have the opportunity to bring more news into people's homes. So for those of you watching right now, please visit our website. We have a Dakota CW tab, and you can find out what channel it's on in your home, in your city, and for what provider you have. I will be anchoring, again, the news with a meteorologist, Tom Schrader, on the weather. We've been having a lot of fun.
I know. It's interesting to see this new guy, Tom Schrader.
Supposedly, people know him around here, but we've been having a lot of fun rehearsing up in Minot, and we're really excited to bring that to our region.
It's going to be great. You're bringing new... Yeah. Go ahead, Erin.
We don't have that much time, but we got you a cake.
He's like getting his tie up.
It won't be the same without you.
Oh, that is so sweet.
It was a whole process.
We got the best. Yep. Thank you, Dima, and, you producer know, in the control room.
Well, I just have to say, I'm really excited for you. Congratulations on this
Thank
promotion.
You.
And this show is going to be big because we have a journalist at the helm who knows what she's doing with Tom Schrader. That's a good duo.
Oh, man. You guys are really
incredible.
Thank you all so much.
All right. Thank you. And thank you for joining.